tonight. First of all, thanks for everyone staying here tonight. Thanks for all the staff school and all the teachers. Thanks for Dr. Fahy, Mr. Ideas. Thanks all the staff being here tonight. And thanks my teacher, Mr. Machais, who teach me a lot of things about accounting, marketing, and manager. Thank you so much. So, my name is Kung Hong Lee. Yeah. My ID number is 28933. Yeah, so every time when I wake up, dress up, go to work, when I'm ready to go to sleep, I always think what I'm doing. So because I'm going to work so hard, I'm going to work so hard and still not making much money. And I think I make my boss a richer and not me. So this is a very simple thing, but explain the whole world. It's different between poor people and rich people. Poor people are working for money, like working so hard for money. And rich people, less money working for him, and he's look very comfortable. So that is a mystery, how to be rich or be poor. So yeah, a little about my my background. I'm from Vietnam. So I was studying Post and Telecommunication Institute of Technology in Vietnam. And now Computer System Institute. And that's why it's a little more concerned about technique and like technical stuff. And now I'm learning business. Yeah, so because I'm like to do the technique and computer stuff, so I've been studying and researching about stock market 3 years. I'm joining some group in Boston, like Boston Trader Meetup, Trading Strategy, and Boston Investor Trader. They all in MIT. So that's why I have a chance to meet up a lot of professors in MIT. They are researching and investing on stock market too. Yeah, so that's my plan. That's my future. That's what I'm dying for. This is called fiberglass hedge fund. First of all, I got some information about hedge fund for people who don't know. Hedge fund is private investment partnership. This requires kind of make investment in a large million. That's very important. Thing is like including making short position, extensive use, leverage, and derivative. Hedge fund, we can searching on internet, estimate to be 400 to 500 billion industry, which huge industry, and growing about 20% per year, with 7,000 active hedge funds. So it's outperforms standard of equity and bond, and with less volatility and less risk. A lot of equity. Investing in hedge funds tend to be favored by more sophisticated investors. So it's a huge industry, and even we have 7,000 active hedge fund in the world. But if we create a hedge fund, it's not gonna compete with them. We're gonna cooperate with them. We have some benefits of hedge funds. They have positive return, good rising and falling equity and bond market. It's ready overall portfolio rich and quality increased returns. A lot of like investment portfolio with lower level risk and little return, uncorrelated related with performance of the stock market. It means it, like we don't care if the stock market go up or go down, it's still making money. Significantly reduce individual fund and manager risk. With the individual investor trader, so we have facing something. 90% investor end up losing money. Yeah, that's true. Some website they say like 95%, and they all give up in first 6 months. Yeah, give up is always easy choice for people losing because they like of information and analysis, like experience, education, and trading stuff. Like patient when buy and sell stock, don't know how to manage risk, and buy and hold and hoping strategy is that. We have a book is called buy, holding, and hoping is that. Yeah, we can Google it. And it's very important, 70% traders don't know how to short sell. Yeah, it's very strange words, right? Good people don't know stuff. So, that is my plan. I want to create a hedge fund called Fiberglass. And I'm seeking for capital operation for investors by applying understanding of microeconomics, better affecting individual security and amidst global macroeconomic environment. Example is like we can use the oil and gas and gold market to predict how the company going up or down. Like now oil and gas gonna be under $2. So maybe the oil and gas company gonna like suffer a lot. Some gonna go to bankrupt because the price going down and they don't have enough money to keep the business going. So we can use macroeconomic to predict the individual company. So the reason is capitalism. Yeah, we have the thing is called economic cycle between periods of expansion and contraction. It's growth or recession. Everything go up, we go down. It's supposed by Isaac Newton. What's go up must come down. Everything, we don't have anything come up forever, nothing. So now we know the bull market in stock is 6 years already, and the cycle is always 6 or 7 years, and it's gonna corrupt and reverse again. So so my main strategy is short selling stock. Okay, wait. So short selling take a skill that capitalize on mechanic of when the market transition from higher to lower price. In the market, they always have a one sentence like buy low and sell high. But the problem is we don't know where is low and where is high, when to buy and when to sell. But with short selling strategy, we're gonna short sell stock when the price high and buy to cover when the price low. So I'm pretty sure it's easier than predict the price go up because we know the top already and it still goes straight out. Selling, I have some strategies selling and a pullback in downtrend, entering within a trading range and waiting for breakdown. Selling into active decline. Yeah, that's the strategy I'm using right now. I have some tools like I have a three broker, trading.com, interactivebroker.com, and etrade.com. They're pretty good and easy to borrow, share, to short. I got some two websites for charge and information is finfees.com and stockcharts.com. Yeah. And the indicator I'm using is SMA, MACD, RSI, and BB. Another thing I'm using is stop loss. Stop loss when you when the price go against you and it's automatic stop, it means you out market and not losing any more penny. Yeah, it's very typical stock chart. It's from Nasdaq Composite. So you can see like up trend and down trend. So when the price go up here, people want to buy but they scared. They scared maybe the price go down or they losing something. So they wait until a lot of buyer here until the top. When they confirm like the market is gonna go up, it go up, it's good now. And they buy it. That's why a lot of buyers are in here. And they already buy on top. So when they pull back a little, they think they're gonna pull back like this. And they buy more. And it go up a little more. But actually, they have problem 2008. So you see, it goes straight down like this. So all the buyers from here, up here, and now they're losing everything. When they sell at the bottom, I have one like emotion cycle for a trader. Like when you buy from here to here, you think you great, you successful, but up here, you think you're gonna keep long term and make more money on that, and you don't want to like give up the opportunity to be rich. So when study high average, and when it go down a little, you think the price is gonna go up, go back up, so you stay long term. And when the price go down, depression, panic, and you saw it over there, you take a whole loss from here to here instead of taking some money up there. That is strategy for long-term investors. They should take a little money up there and still lose everything. See the charts from Dow Jones, S&P 500, and Nasdaq yesterday. So yesterday's stock market blue. China problem. China, I think China gonna have a lot of more problem, and it's gonna show up soon. So they down like about 4%, which is huge. Because like some days they just gain like 0.12%, but one day they lost 4%. That is the apple yesterday. You can see if people like buy, this is 1 year chart. People buy the stock down here, keep holding and hoping they're gonna make money, and they're very happy when they make a little up here. And just 1.5 months is pulled out and they lost everything. They lost all the gain from a year. Two months burned out all year. So they lost everything. They walk out and say, stock market is gamble. They're losing everything. But it's gamble, it depends about how you play with it. Yeah, it's go bad luck yesterday. Yesterday stock market is go a sea of blood. Like we can with my strategy short seller, I can close my eye and pick one of them still making money. Because like even Google 4%, Facebook 4%, JP Morgan, Bank of America, Apple, Coke, Pepsi, everything go down because China problem. China have problem. They losing a lot. I just read a little article today. Bill Gates lost $3 billion today. So that is risky stock market. Yeah, that is chart of Dow Jones, S&P 500, and Nasdaq. So this picture not so up, but actually it's pulled out 10%. like 2 days, only 2 days, yesterday and today, stomach is losing 10%. Dow Jones losing like 1,600 points.
Okay, one more minute.
Yeah, it's everything. Sorry. So that is my stock I'm trading this morning. Yeah, it's go up a little in the morning. I'm waiting until it go on top. I'm short at 13 and cover at 12.25. Yeah, with my portfolio, I make 6% in 30 minutes. That is short selling stock. I don't want no long term waiting and hoping, but I'm pretty sure and make money consistently 6% without any work. So, yeah, actually, me and my partner, we working last winter, we made 70% of our portfolio. So, I want to create a hedge fund, and if you guys want to join in, you guys gonna get 80% of profits annually. Like, we're gonna split 20 and 80. Take all the control of the money you invest, withdraw money anytime you want. Do not have to invest big amount of money one time, because like real hedge fund, they require $1 million for the process. But we don't have to do this big amount.
How much you asking?
Have a report every week about fiberglass hedge fund. I will email it for you guys. Yeah, so the money I'm asking is $25,000. Up to you guys, because $25,000 minimum deposit trading account, and yeah, it's my name, my phone number, and my email. If anyone interesting can email me about hedge fund, and we're gonna make something big.
Hey, thank you.
Profit?
Yeah, we're making 7 50% of portfolio.
Yep.
Great.
Great job.
Start with that.
Yeah, those are the numbers you want to see.
That should be your first slide.
Right. What did you say? You made 6% in 30 minutes? I mean, yeah. That'll grab people's interest.
Yeah, your first slide should be obviously compared to your.
I know that might be able to help you get any data sound. And sort of a little tricky, but you know that. Anyway, I think, you know, knowing your background, when I just saw there, you're like a whiz kid. And I think data sound might take you under his wing. He was a gun, a big gun at Microsoft. He was there early. And he said it was an absolutely crazy place, worked there 9 years. But there were PhDs there learning from data sound. It's just, it's like, wow, on a different planet. So it's data sound, cool trade. Email the CEO at cooltrade.com. CEO at cooltrade.com. Just tell them what you're doing. What you're trying to do, and just say that you made the presentation CSI.
Cooltrade.com.
CEO at Cooltrade.
Did you drop your name?
Get this.
Okay. Yeah, can I have a little more information?
Okay. You'll see, we'll talk to you before you talk. All right. Very good.